Hi everybody, this is Keith Shaw from IDG Enterprise and Network World. We're here at the Demo Fall 13 show in Santa Clara, California, and we're going to talk to a bunch of startups about some of their new technologies and new products that are wicked cool. So take a look.
Hi, we're talking with Gary from SnoopWall, and you've got a really cool app that will help keep you safe online, right, Gary?
You got it. Yeah, thank you for the opportunity to show you SnoopWall. We're now launching the Android beta version publicly. This is the SnoopWall dashboard, and you'll notice that if you don't take control of your ports, somebody else will. New malware, hackers, cyber criminals, online predators. And so these are all my apps, and I'm noticing some of the apps, they could have malware, they could be infected. For example, the cartoon camera seems to want my GPS and my Wi-Fi, yet it's just a camera app. In SnoopWall, In SnoopWall, we can disable its access to the GPS and the Wi-Fi. That's the way you should run a camera app. For example, why would Firefox want GPS access on you? I chose not to allow Firefox to know my location. This might be for adware, spyware, etc. So I can allow the app or block its access to the port dynamically. So here we are in SnoopWall in autopilot mode, providing a safer, more secure, and private environment. You might choose to go into phone-only mode or internet-only mode, and you can be safer and more secure. Right now, in internet-only mode, I can do email and web, but no one can spy on me. That saves my batteries. In phone mode, I can also increase the battery life and prove that I wasn't texting and driving, because we're going to disable SMS, and we're going to use the phone, and maybe Bluetooth, because you want to do hands-free driving. When I save these settings, I've just increased my battery life by up to 40%. Imagine you can have private phone conversations once again and use SnoopWall to do it. Other modes in SnoopWall include apps only, family mode, maybe you have teenage drivers and you don't want them to text message. So we'll put them in a safe driving mode, and if they don't have the password to SnoopWall, they don't even know SnoopWall's running. So SnoopWall helps you reclaim your privacy and increase your safety and that of your children. So that's SnoopWall in a nutshell. It helps you reclaim your privacy and protect your family, and we're actually deploying an Android beta version now at demo.snoopwall.com, and in about a month we'll release it onto the Google Play Store, followed in a few months by the Windows version, the Windows Phone version, and the Apple iOS version.
All right, thanks, Gary.